Welcome to Cafe Enoma and welcome to our reaction to SIGRID. We are going to react to the song In Vain. It's a request of our patron Jono. And this is our first time single take on his reaction to SIGRID.
Yeah, we also are scheduled to listen to a song by AHA soon after this in the same video. So catch up on that one if you're a fan of AHA. You'll obviously see it in the title. So you, it's going to be after this reaction. SIGRID, we already love her. We love her voice. Let's see what this song is about. In Vain. Our patron said this just opened up, so we are looking forward to it.
Okay, great.
It wasn't available to react to before this.
I don't know, seems crazy how we got this far. There's something about you that felt pretty good that I can't see anymore. Should've known, but I got stuck here in your arms. But you hold on to me like you're holding your demons as we lie in the dark. It's you I'm gonna miss, the one I tried to fix. Pathetic as it is, so don't you stay if you don't mean it. If you don't feel it, and just fuck me up again. Please walk away, and we'll just leave it. Where you thinking? I will give my heart in vain. I won't give my heart in vain. In vain. Na 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 na. Should have questioned how you try to keep it low. To all the alarms in my mind that were telling me to go. You never talk, you keep your feelings underground. Never picture myself as someone to catch you on the rebound. It's you I'm gonna miss, the one I tried to fix. Pathetic as it is, so don't you stay if you don't mean it. If you don't feel it, and just fuck me up again. Please walk away, we'll just leave it. Where you thinking? I would give my heart in vain.
She sings it. I love how she stresses on certain words, emphasizes them. almost like cracking up her voice a little bit to emphasize on them. Beautifully sung, beautifully done. Either be all in or don't be in at all. That's the message she's giving the other person. I won't give my heart in vain, for sure. That's what she's telling him. So you better be in the same way. What are your thoughts on this one?
We both pride ourselves in being very honest when it comes to the reactions to the music that we give. No matter how much we like the artist, or even if we don't like someone for some reason because of their prior content being very, very offensive, we are very honest in our reactions. And for me, this song had more points that I did not like than like. For the first time, this is for the first time of SIGRID song. The extreme strain on a voice for me. One time I'm okay listening to it, but if I had to have this in a collection and I'm listening to it again and again, I would mind it all the time.
Yeah,
all the time.
Yeah, definitely.
And,
not.
Even after 10 years,
so
if I'm
very valid observation and point.
Yeah, too much strain. I hope she takes care of her voice cord much better than what she did here. She's very
vocal
young.
Cord,
vocal cord. She's very young and she has her entire future in front of her. But silly mistakes, small mistakes, trying to be too heroic can cost you your entire career.
Definitely. She may sound pretty bad when she's 30, 35.
Yeah. So it's very important to look after these things. Very small things, but they matter a lot in the long run. Sometimes,
how old is she now, by the way? 21? 20, 21 something?
Maybe. I'm not sure.
Okay.
Jono keeps informing us about small things here and there, but it skips my mind. It's a certain information. I think he's mentioned it a couple of times or more, but I don't recollect at the moment. I'm very sorry for that. But she is young, I know, as far as her voice sounds and everything, and she is young in the pictures as well. But that kind of strain just for a song, I don't think it's worth it.
Yeah, I agree with you about not being able to listen to this song too many times. Because of that reason, maybe today I was okay with it. In fact, it was one of my nice things that I liked about this song. But yeah, I agree. Especially hearing the profanity coming 3 or 4 times in the song being repeated. It's part of the chorus as well. So listening to that and then also listening to the strain she puts on her voice. Yeah, I totally agree. I won't be able to listen to this song. And it definitely won't be part of my playlist, for sure, for those reasons.
Yeah.
Anything else you'd like to say, or we wind up?
For me, it's just a desire, I can say. Being a listener of SIGRID, we have reacted to many of her songs already. What I expect, or maybe just a desire, that I would like to hear something as energetic, as passionate and as crazy as Avril Lavigne. Something on those lines. She will get something very good out of it.
A good set of musicians.
Yeah,
as well.
Yeah.
Rock musicians, get a good guitarist, drummer.
Yeah. A cool, a hip, a punky rock song.
I don't know, but it's difficult for artists, especially artists from Scandinavian countries, whatever I know about them, and I do know a lot now hearing them for the last 2.5 years of my life now. Consistently, I think they don't experiment too much.
Why?
Apart from a couple of them, they don't experiment. Whether it's metal bands such as Nightwish or artists such as SIGRID or AHA, you won't find too much.
AHA has quite a variety of things.
They have, but still it's in more or less the same genre.
Right.
It's not really, different.
Out of the blue.
Yeah, so they don't really experiment. So I doubt they will take your suggestion seriously. But I definitely believe that, look what happened with Lady Gaga. She reinvented herself and she got Oscar award, Grammy award, awards.
I wouldn't give the example of Lady Gaga for me.
Yeah.
It has gone downhill from...
I would like SIGRID to be like the earlier Lady Gaga.
Okay.
The Madonna style,
crazy
Lady Gaga.
Style. Yeah.
Crazy style. That is what, more than Avril Lavigne, I would like her to be like.
Yeah, that kind of energy,
Lady Gaga.
Crazy.
Bad romance Lady Gaga. If SIGRID could do that, I doubt she could. Because her range may not
anybody can do anything. Anybody can do
Range may not suit that, suit that kind of. I doubt. She is amazing. She has a wonderful voice. One of the best voices at her age. Definitely a young age.
Yeah.
But whether she can do a Lady Gaga, a bad romance kind of Lady Gaga, I doubt it. Yeah, but it would be nice to see something like that.
Yeah, I see her voice has got a great power. Thank you for watching. Namaste YouTube, welcome to CAFE ENOMA and welcome to our reaction to AHA. We are going to react to the song The Swing of Things, and it is our first time single take. Honest reaction.
Pure, raw, unscripted, impromptu and spontaneous. That's the way we love to do it. That's the way we actually do it every single time.
Yeah.
Genuine and authentic experience for every single viewer who comes across our videos. Let's get started with this AHA song for our patron Jono. You can check out our Patreon page to learn more about us. Link in the description box below.
You say the world's an eventful place. You give me news I don't want to know. You say that I should care, but I should speak my mind. Oh, but how can I speak of the world rushing by with a lump in my throat and tears in my eyes? Oh, have we come to the point of no turning back? Or is it still time to get into the swing of things? Walk through this windless city. I go on till the winter gets me. I'll sleep, my dear, in a letter somewhere. Oh, but how can I sleep with your voice in my head? With an ocean between us and room in my bed. Oh, have I come to the point where I'm losing the grip? Or is it still time to get into the swing of things? Taking beauty in which I can hide. Oh, there's a world full out there of people I fear. But given time, I'll get into the swing of things. Yes, when she glows in the dark and I'm struck by the sight, I know that I'll need this for the rest of my life. We'll be right back.
Kirti, what are your thoughts? I was reminded a lot of Billy Idol and David
Bowie. This was the David Bowie kind of Aha
song. Definitely a strong influence on Aha.
Yeah. About 2 to 3 songs now we have heard that sound more like David Bowie singing instead of Morton Harkett.
More David Bowie style. I would say David Bowie singing.
His voice like, yeah.
Yeah, his way of singing, his way of creating music.
I like the guitar playing throughout the song. Nice guitar work in the song. Vocally it was good, it was strong. Lyrically, I'm thinking about a person who still is very indecisive and does not know what his position in life is or in his relationship is. He's just unclear about almost everything. And is questioning good or bad, both of the things. He's not sure what exactly he's doing in his life. He has no clue.
Yeah, he seems to have played games with the ones who actually rescued him, who helped him.
Tried helping him.
At a time when he needed their help. So he's feeling bad, there's some remorse, there's some guilt. At the same time, he's coming to terms with things. So that is what he's talking about. He's talking about even losing grip, you know, on things. So yeah, very well sung, though the music was interesting. Those drums, you know, not the usual drum sound. More like electronic drums.
Something.
Yeah, so it sounded that way. Songwriters are Pal Vaktar.
Yeah, I think he writes.
I think he's a member of Aha, right?
He writes some of the songs.
Okay.
Yeah. Mm. I've seen that name earlier as well.
Yeah, interesting song. Enjoyable. Definitely enjoyable to listen to. That's it for this one. Goodbye.